your picture in a frame, and I keep it on my dresser. It's so sad.